No, we only need 10.
One, two, 11, 12.
Many students struggle with math because they don't have a deep understanding of early math concepts. KinderTEK can help. Here at the Center on Teaching and Learning at the University of Oregon, we use research-based principles of instruction to teach critical math concepts in an engaging iPad environment. Together with teachers and parents, KinderTEK helps all students learn the early math they need to be successful.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
KinderTEK truly is a flexible and powerful tool to use in the classroom. Visit the website to learn about the program's multiple instructional modes, student-specific settings, and data reports. During their KinderTEK safari, students learn about numbers, number models, and key problem-solving strategies. They get as much or as little help as they need from the KinderTEK guide each step of the way. With each success, students' confidence and knowledge grow.
You unlocked a new activity.
KinderTEK targets instruction, practice, and assessment to each learner, so students are always progressing and learning something new. Rewards for hard work and performance provide extra motivation and build confidence. Students get to spend time with their rewards at the end of every session and can even show them to family and friends. KinderTEK's research team at the Center on Teaching and Learning is continually testing and improving KinderTEK to ensure it meets the needs and expectations of today's students, educators, and parents. That means adults can feel good that KinderTEK screen time will actually help students learn. Whether you're a parent, teacher, or school administrator, we're developing a version of KinderTEK that will meet your students' learning needs. Visit the KinderTEK website to learn more.